Listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton He. As today's Bible, October 24th, 2021, this is preached by Pastor David Shen. I'll be reading the narration that will be autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Children's Ministry message, following God's decision, Genesis chapter 11, verse 31, and Genesis chapter 12, verse 9. Terah took, Genesis chapter 11, verse 31. Terah took his son Abram, his grandson Lot's son of Haran, and his daughter-in-law Sarah, the wife of his son Abram. Together they set off from Ur of the Chaldeans to go to Canaan. But when they came to Haran, they settled there. Genesis chapter 12, verse 9. Then Abram set out and continued towards the Negev. You are listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton He. As today's Bible, October 24th, 2021, this is preached by Pastor David Shen. I'll be reading the narration that will be autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Children's Ministry message, following God's decision, Genesis chapter 11, verse 31, and Genesis chapter 12, verse 9. Terah took, Genesis chapter 11, verse 31. Terah took his son Abram, his grandson Lot's son of Haran, and his daughter-in-law Sarah, the wife of his son Abram. Together they set off from Ur of the Chaldeans to go to Canaan. But when they came to Haran, they settled there. Genesis chapter 12, verse 9. Then Abram set out and continued towards the Negev. You are listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton He. As today's Bible, October 24th, 2021, this is preached by Pastor David Shen. I'll be reading the narration that will be autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Children's Ministry message, following God's decision, Genesis chapter 11, verse 31, and Genesis chapter 12, verse 9. Terah took, Genesis chapter 11, verse 31. Terah took his son Abram, his grandson Lot's son of Haran, and his daughter-in-law Sarah, the wife of his son Abram. Together they set off from Ur of the Chaldeans to go to Canaan. But when they came to Haran, they settled there. Genesis chapter 12, verse 9. Then Abram set out and continued towards the Listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton He. As today's Bible, October 24th, 2021, this is preached by Pastor June Park. I'll be reading the narration that will be autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Youth Ministry Message, Ultimate Causes of Spiritual Depression. 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 18. For the word of the cross is folly to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved, it is the power of God.